what's important and what defines a, quote, effective Republican Party, and how there's no difference between Donald Trump and Ted Cruz. By all means, I want you to listen to the progressive in the White House, the neo-Marxist in the White House, standing, by the way, with the newly elected Canadian Prime Minister, who's one spit away from a Marxist. Tell America what an effective Republican Party looks like.